to another video. Welcome to Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 2. This is my Battle Pass reaction. And then I'm just about to do another video with the map prep shit. So enjoy.
Chapter 2 Season 2 has finally started after the longest season in Fortnite history where they added pretty much nothing the whole time. So hopefully they're going to add stuff this season. I'm going to look at the new map updates on Battle Pass. I'm pretty sure the Middle Island has changed if the leaks are correct. I'm just going to go and save the world real quick. So I don't forget. Hopefully new guns will be coming out this season. I don't know if they've added new guns already, to be fair. I wonder if the Oro skin's out. That's been leaked, like, pretty sure a few seasons ago now, and I thought it was going to be this season with all the furniture turned into gold. Except when we did go on it, we did see a big screen with all the skins on it. And I'm pretty sure I saw Agent Meowsicles, because that was like a name thing that was leaked in the code or something. And with all the phone numbers, there was cat noises. So yeah. Oh, do you think we'll get... Oh, hold on. Sorry, I'm looking for this. Oh well. Oh my god, Agent Meowsicles is buff as heck. Yeah, like massive muscle. Oh, the kaboom, that was a teaser, I'm pretty sure. It was all gold, because all the teasers were gold. I don't know, maybe. Oh, do we get a free bot game? Yeah, like secret agents as well. Agent Peely. Oh, I like that skin. I don't know why people don't like this skin. Agent Meowsicles. I don't see the need for more Peelys, to be fair.
Welcome to the agency. You come highly recommended. This is your hideout. Buy the battle pass to recruit this team of agents. Meowsels, a feline enforcer that can take some serious licks. Midas, a mastermind with the golden touch. Maya, an elite specialist that becomes uniquely yours. And more.
That's interesting. A yacht.
Throughout the season, you'll complete missions to earn a bonus variant for your Battle Pass agents, Ghost or Shadow. Choose wisely. You'll also embark on limited time operations that will change the fate of the island.
No way, these are all up
forever. Your future begins with buying the Battle Pass. Earn your team of agents.
What the heck is this?
V-bucks, and all new items. The future is in your hands. We know you'll make the right decisions. Good luck.
Okay then. Freaking Deadpool, what?
Okay, I'm not gonna get that just yet. Oh, they've changed the Battle Pass screen again. Because they do it every single time. Oh, we don't get a free game this time. Free win. Challenge table. Oh, I don't like when they change stuff like this. Oh, there's the whole map there. Okay. It looks pretty much the same just by looking at that. How do I look at the battle pass? Daily assignment. Oh, so there's no time screen. It's all on one screen. Which is interesting. Coming soon. Battle Pass. Let's have a look in the Battle Pass first. We have Gear Specialist Maya. Man, Agent Peely, because we need like 100 Peelys, because why not? Call me. Fair enough. Pinch life. Getaway case. That's. I could go with the, what's the card person got?
What?
Yeah, V-Box, obviously. Banana briefcase. Hench again. Spy music. Cuffem. Hack and smash. I have to go RB to go on the next page because. A banner, 100 V-Bucks. Interesting. The Clash. Because I'm pretty sure that was like, a thing last season as well, Alter and Ego. Like the two bases that are all over that. A Hench Hauler. Guessing this guy here is going to be Hench. Agent Nana. Interesting. Big haul. It's a glider. 100 V-Bucks. Cash grab. Mountain Raider, that's quite cool. Is that the bunker, maybe? Brutus. Oh, interesting. Okay, so he has different styles of that for each team. TNT, that's very funky looking. 100 V-Bucks, you know. Arrow backpack. Grenade banner. Heart blast. Heart grenade. Is this a glider? Bonus bombs away, surface glider, TNT bombs away glider, the first glider you can ride. Oh, you can ride it? Oh. Go on top of it, okay. Eye of the Storm, that's quite a cool load screen actually, I quite like that. Bastard. That's very similar to that one in Season 7. I'm gonna have a look for that now, hold on. This. Just not shiny. Not sure about that, Epic Games. Let's go back to it. There was our V-Box here. TNT. Mm-hmm. Boom drop. I have to get it. Oops. Stuff Angel Pin here. Wild Blast. It's got a cool one to be fair. That speech bubble? I don't know. Agent Peely on the other team. On the ghost team. 100 more V-Box. A Kabang. Cool back wing. Kabags, that's it. Oh yeah, I didn't even notice that. Dynamite. Body bounce, so I'm guessing it's like that Ameri brought the music for it. Side Hustle. I'm sorry, yeah. TNTina. She's the Kabumi person. Oh yeah, no. I was gonna do it with the bumpers, because it's their triggers. Interesting, okay. Roy G. Meow Souls. Oh no, yeah, because it's Roy G. Biv the Rainbow. Red, orange, yellow, green, indigo, violet. I am so smart. Calico, I'm guessing for that's for Agent Meow Souls. Banana X. They're all like play on words. 100 V-Bucks. Feline Fun. So that was also, I'm pretty sure, one of the teasers with a golden ball. Meow, yeah. Pandemonium. I thought I was going to say meow because I thought I was getting another point, so I'm reading it like everything's fine, it's just a burning bin. Owlman Peely. Solid Scratch. Similar to the 8-Ball Scratch ones. 100 V-Bucks, Fishbone, Skellyfish. I'm guessing you ride this one as well then. Ghost, Alphabet Soup, Alphabetti Spaghetti, Banner, 100 V-Bucks, Meow Solitaire is, yeah. It's really hard because that light's like around. Paws and claws. Okay then. Agent Meow Sauces. Just flexes pecs. Oh no, the styles. I keep thinking it's Pompers, I don't know why. They have a white version and an angry version. Fair enough. Lost Levels. Spy vs Banana. That's quite a cool one, actually. 3 V-Bucks. Ollie. The Harvest. That's quite a cool one. Adventure Pack. Banner. Which the banners are names? Fair enough. It's a free one, so there you go. Shadow. This is quite cool. Legendary Swords of Legends. 100 V-Bucks. Bonbon. This is a bit late because we just had Valentine's Day. Dangerous Waters. Ooh, is that a new place? Llama Corn Express.
My gosh,
this is kind of similar to another glider, I'm pretty sure. Back in like season 2, I think. Yeah. Ollie Away. 100 V-Bucks, there you have the other Peely. It's like 20 Peelys. Mighty Tree. Denim Destiny. Okay. So we just said back in season 2. This is also season 2 now. Sky, it's alright. Golden Empire. So I'm guessing he's the Tier 100 skin. Like the guy that was turning everything to gold back in the Middle Island. Coin Flip. Oh, is it different every time? I hope so. I'm just going to assume it is and just hope I was unlocking. This was all the teasers, the Golden Hand. That was a lot of teasers. Banana Bomber. It's the whole Peely style. So we finally have a Peely umbrella. Flaky. That's, again, we've already got a snowflake one. I'm not going to bother finding it this time, but I do have one. No, I am, just because I'm annoyed. Look, I'm pretty sure we have two ice ones already. We have one where it's just ice, that's DNA not ice. We have this ice one, and I'm pretty sure, yeah, we have this as well. Arguably better, in my opinion, but... oh god, what page was I on? Oh god, I think I went way too far. We have... Did I look at this wrap? I don't think I did. I got two here, right. V-Bucks. Yeah, just glitched out the glider then. Specialist Pickaxe, or... That's actually quite cool, to be fair. Boss Fight. So that's the... Oh, I'm pretty sure the Chaos Agent, which was came out Halloween, that's good. I'm pretty sure that's some Tombstone as well. Thorny Rosebush Banner. Golden King. That's Pickaxe.
Oh my gosh.
Just gonna listen. It's very quiet. I'm pretty sure it'll, like, the base will drop or something. A funky looking banner. I'm pretty sure that's the Peely face again. 100 V-Bucks. Gold Digger Pack. Gold Dagger Pack, yeah, sorry. A web banner, or is that sparkle? I don't know. Golden Vision, that's very creepy. Ah, Midas, there we go. I knew it. King Midas. Springy. Interesting. V-Bucks, and... Midas. I knew it. I knew that had something to do with it. Although maybe not specifically a secret agent. It's not the Oro skin. It's just different players. What's the, like, leaked Oro skin? Because that's been there for ages now. Right, so here are the things I missed in the Battle Pass screen, whatever it's called. You change your skin. Obviously, I actually own a Battle Pass now because I'm sick. He doesn't load as fast, I've noticed that. I just realised. I'm pretty sure that was facing the opposite way last season. Like, you know how they're all facing the same way? It's a cool, noisy, and deployed classified. It's a very nice umbrella. I think it's very cool to be there. I'm just going to have a look here. Already level 10. So, obviously, I'm. So yeah, all of that, that's just, when you go in here, she, your Maya, I don't know her name, you can fully customize everything with challenges. You just unlock everything with challenges. I'm pretty sure this week's just hair. You can get all these different hairstyles, and you can literally change everything about her, which is, I'm just randomly pressing stuff. You can literally change everything about it. It's the most customizable skin, so that's pretty epic. Little secret, I didn't know. Go there. Come in here. You go to a very yucky looking bathroom. You go to the computer, and it's Wade. Password is password. And it's Deadpool's computer, pretty much. And I'm pretty sure this is how we're going to be able to unlock him as the skin, because he did say he was the secret skin. I'm pretty sure that, yeah, letter to Epic. Dear Fallout, I came up with a cool redesign for the Battle Boss. I bet my friend's mug or drawing off, so you put this in the game last season. Please tell your artist limbs are on the line. And add this right away. Your best friend, Wade.
Why Deadpool? Wade?
Because that's Deadpool's name. Yeah. Deadpool is such a funny film, Deadpool 1 2, honestly. What have you? These are your daily challenges, I'm pretty sure. I have none, I'm pretty sure I might have completed them already. If you go to agents. I don't know. Okay, and you just view his different styles. Alright, sorry about that. But the internet. We are back. Oh, you can see how much quirks we need to get to them. This is two. Finish the ghost or shadow specialist. Choose wisely, final choice. So you can only get one or the other. Are you serious? Oh wow, I just did it. No, is that... there's like a bunch of little things you can click around at. I'll tell you what. Yeah, I have. What's that? Something else I'm going to point out is, if you come here, the guns at the side. We have a normal pump. We have a, what's it called? A guided missile. We also have the Uzi, or machine pistol, which isn't even out yet. So I'm pretty sure they're, because I'm pretty sure it was like accidentally put in solid gold ones as a grey weapon. All the other ones are still there, that's fine. And one more thing I need to show. If I go to my locker, go to... I have no idea what... Go to Agent Peely is. Go to Agent Peely and edit style, so we obviously have these versions. There's also this version here, but it's like a gold version, but you can't actually see it, it doesn't let you. Golden Agent, so that's interesting. I wonder if the others have it, I don't know, I don't know if this one's gonna take it. It's too many leaders. Yeah, so that was that. You can get back to your day. I'm a kitty, kitty, kitty. I'm a cat. If you mess with me.